everyone. You'll have to bear with me today because I don't know what I'm doing. This is a PC game and I don't know, the setup's kind of weird. So we'll see. Hopefully everything works. So let me know if it doesn't. Because usually I have a pop-out chat that I could overlay on top of the game, but I don't have that. And so it's on my computer to the side. Hi, Danny! So yeah, I'm probably not gonna be as on chat because it's like on my laptop and it's really tiny. So we'll see. Also, the A button on this game is really weird. It's a square. I've never experienced that before. And it's also really trippy because when I look over to chat, I can see the whole like stream view and I can see myself and it's really weird. So okay, the mic is very soft. Okay, this is gonna pause the game for a second. We'll just wait and then I'll turn it up. 'Cause if I exit out, that's another thing. It like won't, I don't know. It's all being weird and I'm not computer savvy, so. But I've never played this game and I'm really excited. Can you guys hear the music of the game? Bye, Zexter. Thanks for popping in and saying hi. And also, I saw there's a new chatter, McGray. Welcome. Oh, you can't hear it? Okay. We'll work on it. Hold on. It paused. I might need to turn up desktop audio. Okay, sounds good. Okay, mic is up, and then we'll try desktop audio and let me know if you guys can hear it. Oh, I'm gonna be doing something. Okay. I wasn't expecting that. The slow-moving character. But this game is really pretty, and I've been wanting to play it for so long. So I'm really excited. This is so cute. I already know this game's gonna make me cry. Adorable. Ugh, look at how tiny. Oh my God, that's so cute. Look at that. Oops. Just the cutest little thing I've ever seen in my life. Okay, we're going this way, I guess. Oh my gosh, look at how happy they are. This game already. I know something horrible happens, and I'm nervous about it. This is adorable. Can you, Frozen One, can you hear the music now? Building a little bridge or a little dock. I already know. This game's gonna make me cry so hard. Okay, awesome. I'm already tearing up. It's also like 90 degrees here, so I have an ice pack. So, we got that going for us, too. Oh, we're moving. I'm nervous. Why is he sad? Why does it all look like that? Oh, I'm supposed to move. Okay. Oh, he looks so depressed. I'm so confused, but I'm already like tearing up. I just added that command frozen one. There's no promises though. I'm like, if anyone dies, which I'm pretty sure someone does, like, I will be full on sobbing. So. He gave the food to his little baby. Hi, Bray. Is it Brandon? I know, we're all gonna cry together. I know, we talked about that last stream about like tapping the top of the can. I just can't help it. It's like something I learned in like middle school or something, and I don't think there's any reason for it. Well, welcome. We're happy to have you, even if you're just passing through. Maybe you'll see some horrible things happen in this game, and then I'll bawl like a baby. I found more food. Oh, cute. Why is it doing this to us? Showing us all these happy memories. I mean, this is water. So, I don't drink soda either, really. Unless it's In-N-Out. Why does he look so sad? I just feel like that's little baby Misha. That's fair. This isn't LaCroix though, it's Nixie. Maybe one day I'll be sponsored by them. Oh no, Danny! I hate it when that happens. They look so sad. What? They just gloss right over that? That's not cool. Oh my gosh, look how sad. That's so sad. Not gonna cry on stream yet, but I probably will at some point in this game. Oh, he's so little. Just a little baby. This game's gonna get us all. Oh my gosh, just a little tiny baby. This is really sad. Excuse me. What? Happening. I mean, it's like kind of good, but is he dead? Breathe again. He will, right? I think that's like the main character. Okay, maybe I have a little tears in my eyes. Don't judge me. Okay, he did get up. Oh, these fast. Okay, can't go that way. Don't do that. Sorry. Can I, like, I don't know if that did anything. Okay. Oh! You found a small spirit light container. Okay. Misha when she has a zoomie. For real. What controller is this originally made in mind for? Like the Xbox controller? No. Oh, my bad. I thought those purple things were good, but they're not. Think the water, yeah, the water's probably dangerous too. What's that? Is that health? I'm so s oh wow. I know. Okay, so I tried to reset the splat counter and I couldn't figure it out. So if anyone knows how to reset a command, please let me know, besides like deleting it. And then hi Morty McMort. I like that. I mean, we like literally just started, so I have no idea, but it's really adorable and I've heard really good things about it. And so far, so good. Hold B to create a soul link and save your game. I don't know what B is. I guess it's X. So. I don't know what that means. Okay. Okay, my dog just moved. Just had to make sure. I don't know where to go. Oops. Okay, there's a map. Okay, none of the other buttons do anything. That's. I don't know why this one's glowing. Okay. I thought maybe I could jump over it, but doesn't look like it. I don't know. Should I try going back this way? Mish, what are you doing? Are you chewing on things? I have no idea what the other question is. It's PC. That's all I can answer for you. I'm so sorry. I wish I had more. I'm not tech savvy. Oh my god. That was terrifying. Misha, hold on. Can you stop? Just staring at me. Yeah, I know you know. Don't do that. Oh my god. Okay, thank you. Oh! That was kind of sad. I got it through Steam. But it was only they had a really good sale. You could buy both of like the first and the second one. I think they were both on sale for like $13.50 and then the first one. But I already bought the second one on Switch a long time ago when it was on sale. And this one was only $4.99. So. And hell yeah, I call her Misha Collins all the time. I go, Misha Collins, you need to stop doing that. And it's really funny. Oh, my phone just fell. Okay, we found an energy shard. Okay, it's like really hot in my house and I hate it. Okay. Or do we go in? No, okay, I thought we could. I find more to quickly gain ability points. Okay. We almost have one ability point. Well, that's exciting. Oh my gosh, I love you guys. Talking about Supernatural, it's my favorite. Yeah, and like I said, my chat's like super off stream, so it's like hard to see all of it. Yes, no spoilers for Supernatural, please. I'm almost there. I can't decide between the two of them. I love them both. I pick Charlie. Press X to pick up the tiny light. Oh, that's not X. What is X? It's O, in case you're wondering. X is O. That's really cool. Okay. That's kind of scary. What's happening? I don't know which one's X. Okay. Can we just run from them? I don't think I have any powers yet. What? Okay. Oops. I don't think I have any skills. Mish, can you stop? I have to put her in her crate. It is getting cooler by the second. Mish, stop chewing on my picture frames. You're a little turd. Don't mind me, just gonna stick my dog in her crate with some apple. Come here. Come in. Let's go. Come on, Mish. Let's go. She's like, hell no, I know what you're trying to do. Misha, come on. She's been really... I guess I can give you guys an update on Misha while she's taking forever. Oh my god, you should have seen her. She just like stretched out to get the treat and then just like laid down. Okay, you can stay out here if you lay down. Oops. But update on Misha, she's doing okay. She's been really, really tired today. So, pet Misha, pet Ilya. Oh my gosh, let's see. It sucks because I have a really delayed stream. But I can see the camera. There she is. Oh, there's my leg. Sorry, guys. Again, delayed. There. She's just a good girl. Okay, let's hope that's a good... Where's Jadini when you need him? He's working. Hey, Mish. Oops, that's my phone again. I don't know how to fight anything. So... Oops. God, I keep clicking the wrong buttons. That's not it. Hey! She's trying to chew on wires. You guys are so funny. How dare he work? I know, tell me about it. His only job should be this stream, right? Okay, I don't know how to use any... Do I have any powers? I feel like I don't. There's like a little skills thing, but... I'm gonna try and run. Let's run, run, run. I only have one more health. I thought maybe I could jump on top of it, like in Mario. Didn't work. Maybe it's that. Yeah, it is. Okay. I got it. Soul Link is ready. You gain an ability point, create a Soul Link, and tap. I don't know what B is. Oh gosh, Misha, come on. Okay, I have to stick her in her crate for real this time. Come on, Mish. Let's go. You're not being a good girl. Come on. Let's go. God, you're such a turd. I can lure her with popcorn. Come on. She knows. You should see her, you guys. She's just being such a little brat. Okay, now you get up. Let's go. Come on. Come on, let's go. Good job. Take your popcorn. Okay, we're back. We've got it. What did I miss? Ilya will not be making a stream debut because she's at my mom's house. My mom fell in love with her and didn't want to give her back. And Ilya fell in love with being outside. And I'm in an apartment where she's not allowed to go outside. So Ilya is staying with my mom. And she's very happy. Need my good old ice pack. It's freaking hot here. And I was going live on TikTok. But how's everyone doing over here? Am I waiting for something to load? I think. Oh, I guess it was just me. Okay, so O is how you fight. Soul Link is ready. Oh. Spirit Flame. Is that this? I'm so confused. I guess that must be it. Oh, wait. Let me try to click on it because I keep clicking. Okay, yeah, that's what it is. It's so confusing with these controls not telling me the right letter. Okay. We have to find this spirit tree up there. Okay. Okay. Okay, Danny. I think it should be fine. People are have been fi I mean, honestly, I haven't even been looking. It's hard to keep track of everything, and especially with like how everything is right now on stream, and my chat is so far away and it's really hard to read that I probably will not look at TikTok very much. Okay. Oh, we could break those now. That's cool. That's really cool. Oh, I thought it was gone. There's a lot. Okay. What is that? Spirit wells. Okay. So it's like a portal. I'll take it. Oh. Nice. Okay. I think we're gonna do that thing. Oh. Wait. There we go. Ah! Okay, we have to heal. Oh, well, no, we should still heal. More gaming, less TikToking. I'm sorry, but that's just how we roll here. I can't stop talking. Do I save it, maybe? And that's how you, yeah, that's how you get more health. Nice. Oh my gosh. Wait, more gaming, less talking, but you want me to stretch. Okay. I'm gonna stretch my knee because that's what gives me the most pain all the time. Oh god, I almost just tripped on her chew. That wouldn't have been good. Okay. Oh, it wasn't even on TikTok. That's fine, I get it. I don't, yeah. This bar indicates how much spirit light. Absorb 18 more to gain another ability. That's cool. Okay, I'll take that. It's over here. You gain another ability point. Oh my gosh. Okay. I have to hold on. I have to take like a 30-second break because my mom's calling me and she's needing help with her taxes. So hold on one second. Thanks for bearing with me. I'm having trouble with this because I'm grab an Xbox controller because this is just like so different and I can't grab something with RT. It like wasn't working. So I'm gonna try this controller. So I wasn't able to like move the object. Oops. There we go. That's so weird. Oh, I know. I was gonna walk away and I was like, "Oh, I'll just keep playing." Yeah, I don't know. I'm like so frazzled now. You found a keystone. Okay. But yeah, my mom is having computer problems. And I'm like, I don't know how to help. I wish I could. Okay, so now the controls are all different and I'm so confused. Because now it's a different button. Okay. Okay, we'll figure it out. But I'll just use the Xbox controller from now on. Okay, we got this. Oh, cool. Create a soul link and tap B. Okay. Get away. How do I do that? There we go. And then tap B. Oh, that's cool. Allows reusing soul links and shortens cooldown timer. Most pickups now float. Allows you to shoot three flames. I think we should do that one. That's kind of a nice one. Oh, yeah. Okay. Increase the strength of Spirit Flame. Let's do, I don't know, I guess we should do all of them, like one of each for a little bit until we get like the basics. Oh yeah. Thank you. I like forgot about TikTok, honestly. Sorry, TikTok. Yeah, they cut me off. They're like, "Nope, you don't get TikTok anymore." We'll just start that back up. Sorry, the stream's been a mess, but this game's really fun, so I'll take it. I'll take it as a success. Like already sweating too. It's really hot here. Let's do this one. I don't know. That was kind of random. Oh my gosh, TikTok does not want to work either. I swear, technology only doesn't want to work for me with streaming. Like, everything else is usually fine. Wait, who's talking? Ginger with honey and lemon? Was that just like random, or did I miss something? I mean, I actually I love ginger. Actually, my water is lime ginger. Does that count for something? My TikTok is like, I don't want to work at all. It's saying insufficient storage when I go to like create something. That's really weird. Which Apple's a scam. Okay. I don't know, honestly, I don't even care anymore. Okay, so we went this way. Was there something over here that we need to get? Oh, that's kind of weird that you have to like go all the way back. like we need to go up and across. We did it. Nice. Okay, we got another piece. Let's just go this way, I guess. And see. Did we get the two though? Yeah, we did! Are you saying I'm too old for TikTok? I don't think I'm too old for TikTok. I agree, Danny, you're never too old for TikTok. Plus, TikTok is not going to die. TikTok is gonna stay around forever. I mean, Instagram's already dead. So, I think TikTok's taking that over. And Instagram stayed on for a really long time. Shoot, where did it go? I'm trying to find my background that I use on TikTok, but... There we... It's not gonna work. Such a pain in the butt. Like, Apple and TikTok are both giving me problems right now. Okay, whatever. We're just not gonna have a background then. It'd be really cool if something wanted to work right today. What the heck? TikTok saying I don't have enough space to do a live, and I don't know what that even means. Like, how could you not have enough storage to do a live? Maybe it needs to like update or something. It's giving me instructions on how to use TikTok. Yeah, it's not. It's not letting me to, like, do anything. Whatever. Ooh, where should we go? Hollow Grove. Ah! That. Oh. I don't know when we should use those, but I don't know why we can't get through there. Go to the spirit caves. Is there anything else over here? I guess not. Okay, we can't do that yet. Oh, I didn't know you could do that stuff. So. confused as to like which direction we should go. There's so many. That's probably not. Oh, those things are back. Drop? I don't know any other way to go. We almost have enough. Oh, we do! Right? No. Okay. I'm gonna get this one. Yeah, I know I do. I should check the storage. I mean, I know I don't know, my like iCloud storage is really bad. I could probably delete some apps and stuff. Oh yeah, getting rid of some dumb apps. Wasn't enough. Okay. This way? Okay. Ugh. So sad. Okay. Hi, friend. Out tree. Welcome. We love having you. You've learned wall jump. Okay, that's nice. Oh, dang, that's really convenient. Okay. Nice. That's, oops, I totally didn't even see that. Okay, we're getting the hang of this. How do I get up there now? There we go. Okay, we have to master jumping like that. We could do it. Well, I appreciate you coming by and checking out a stream. I'm happy you found me on TikTok too. I wish I could be live right now, but I can't. What is happening? We're just gonna push this until. Ah! Oh! Okay, so those hurt everyone. Noted. Don't run into them. Good call. Oh my gosh, go, 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 go! That was really close. Okay, we did it. Thanks, Danny. Yeah, bless you. I guess that could have been my initial reaction, but it wasn't. Yeah. Okay, we found the map stone. Get him. Did it. Okay, so that just gives us like more pieces of the map. That's cool. All right. Oops. Oh, I think we do have two. Let's go. This is so cute looking. Okay, just seeing if I could like maybe reach. Really close. So was that. Go, go, go. Okay. Okay. Oh, this one's really fast. I don't feel like we can go through there yet. Let's do a little save. Dang it. Okay. Oh! I didn't realize you could run out of energy. Something. Maybe we'll go this way. I do play. I play a lot of Nintendo, I guess. Yeah. Who doesn't? God, those both came at the same time. Dang it. Okay, we can do this. But we only have one life. There. Only tried it in the early 90s Sonic. I don't even know what I played like when I was a kid growing up. All the Mario games, I guess. Oh, I think I need to get that. Oh shit. Okay, that was a bad run. Are you kidding? It's just to open the spirit gate. Oh, we had enough? No. Damn it. That was annoying. Okay. That one. Okay, we need to get this one. And then figure out what is over here. Dang it. I see, I don't think I played that. Shit. I need to get more health. Dang, and I missed. Yes! Okay, we did it. How do we get that? Without getting crushed. I keep jumping too early. Ah, because I get scared. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna save it. I don't wanna have to do that again. Yeah, I had a PlayStation. Dang it. But it's crazy what they've done with video games. Like, dang it. I can't believe how far they've come with, like, I don't know. And then, like, even the PC, I had no idea how much different that would be. Eventually. His little hops are kind of weird. Dang it. I wish he hopped just like a little bit further because it kind of throws me off. But I guess that's why it's harder. Go, 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 go. Okay, that was stressful. Now my thumb hurts. going here? Maybe not. Oh, there's another. Yeah, I wonder what that is. Another well. I haven't checked out any of the newer consoles, honestly. We did something. I just got an email from my vet about we're gonna be spaying her soon. So that's in the works too. Yeah, my TikTok just like reset. It's like choose your interests. But my profile is still here. It's very confusing. Oh, now my live's working. We're just gonna do it. Okay. TikTok is weird all the time. I have not tried any of those. Okay. What's next? And I'm really excited because I have the second one of this game too. So we have plenty to play. But I wonder how long the gameplay is on these. Oh. What is that? Is that good or bad? I think it's bad. Right? He's trying to wreck it? That's not good. Does anyone else know, like, what is going on? Because I don't. Hi, Overshot. How's it going? It is a really pretty game. I like it a lot so far. The controls are kind of weird for me, but that's just a personal thing. Okay. So we're gonna have to go to three places or something. Okay, and then the volcano. Maybe on the spider coves atop the trees where the waters once flow. Okay. Does that for- wait. What does the 1% mean? Find the Ginso tree. Okay, we can do that. Maybe. Ooh, that's exciting, Overshaw. You're in Florida. Oh, and yeah, that's interesting. What are you doing on stage? Exciting. But appreciate the lurk. Break a leg, homie. Love it. You guys are so nice to each other. Okay, let's figure out where we're going. Hey friend, thanks. I like this headset. At first, I wasn't sure about it, but I think that was just headsets in general. And now it's pretty cool. Be careful, the ground is unstable. Okay, tight. Let's just... Ah! Okay, we got that guy. I don't know. Oh, maybe the top? Dang it. Dang it! Well, and then what do we do from here? Maybe we don't go here yet. Are those like frogs? frogs or something? Maybe we go down here. They say, oh, the ground's unstable. Maybe this guy has to jump on it. Oh, yes, he did. We went really far down. Okay. That was a lot further than I anticipated. I want to get back up there. I don't know how we, like, slingshotted down all the way. Okay. What are we gonna get next? Oh no, overshot. That's not fun at all. I'm so sorry. You've learned Charge Flame. To use this ability, hold X to charge and then release to detonate and damage everything in proximity. That's really cool. I'm excited. Ooh. Nice. Okay, we're gonna use the little soul link. How do we do? Oh, I guess we're not. I don't know where I'm going yet. Okay, cool. This is where we fell. You asking me why do I game? You game for like 25 years now? Dang. Like, I mean, it's just not fun anymore. Oh, maybe, do you think it's like because of certain games? I mean, there's definitely been times where I've been, you know, more into it and less into it, but I've always thought it was really fun, and I still do. I started gaming because of my, oh, there we go. I started gaming because my brother, he's older, and that was the only way I could hang out with him. So, and here I am today. And he doesn't game anymore either. You found a large spirit light container. Cool. Okay, so using that blast took one of those blue dots. I'm gonna save it. Get away. Like, should we go back up or should we go this way? I don't know what to do. Oh, I think we went this way. Oh, this one might have that other spot you could blow up. Maybe? Maybe not. I don't know. We're gonna keep just going on our path. Take that. Okay. Can we not go anywhere? Thanks. Oops, I was gonna try to practice jumping off of, but it doesn't seem to give you any traction. I kind of want to go over here where that spider web is. Like, how do I get over there? here. I don't think we can get up there. Games have gotten, like, not boring, but too much alike. I get that. Mostly, okay. Yeah, I get that. I think it's, like, finding which games kind of do it for you now. Like, I've really liked, well, Zelda's, like, my favorite ever. But I really liked, like, multiplayer, not like online multiplayer, but like couch co-op games. So that's kind of what's been working for me personally. Like, this game kind of reminds me of, I was just telling Danny about this game, about Unraveled 2. I didn't play the first one because the first one wasn't co-op, but Unraveled 2 is so cute and so much fun. And so maybe it's just about like finding other types of games. Oh no! Oh, those things are hurting me! What? But anyway. Yeah, it might just be like finding other game types. And I'm really excited. I keep kind of telling you guys about this too. There's a new game coming out. It's like a farming sim. Called New Leaf, I think. And it's still in beta, and I'm so excited for it to come out. I think they're supposed to, why is there like a snake head in that right here? I think the alpha is supposed to be coming out soon, and then I can start streaming it. But I'm really, really excited. So, stuff like that. There we go. Oh no! I should have used that burst thing, but I didn't think about it. Yeah. Sims has always been a go-to. I know, Danny. I'm so excited to get it. Oh, it looks so good. I just saw another one, too, on someone's TikTok. They were talking about this other Kickstarter, like, sim, it's like farming sim game. It's like, it looked like a cross between Harvest Moon and Animal Crossing, and that looked so good. And I was like, ooh, maybe I should get that, but it's a lot of farming games. Oh, I thought maybe I could, nope, go down that. I can see like we're getting closer to more spider web, so there's probably gonna be a bad guy spider coming up. Already one. Oh, we don't have enough. Okay. How do you get four? We have to do a lot of upgrades, it looks like. Oh! That was weird. Okay. Oops. I didn't expect that. How far do we go back? I keep forgetting to save. Ooh, this is really far. Oh well. This is really a thumb workout. This way? Watch is like, get up. I love Harvest Moon. That was like my favorite game. Did I miss something up here? No. I could jump up. No, okay, never mind. Ooh, almost slipped off. Subscribing, that was really nice. Thanks, friend. Okay, we're gonna save it because I don't want to die again. Somehow we need to get four things. Oh my gosh, I totally missed this conversation. Great choice of game. Hi, Wolf. I feel like I haven't seen you in a minute. You guys are confusing me. It has been quite a while, Wolf. Wow, you forgot about us. I clicked the wrong button when I jumped. Oh, that's gonna have to blow up. That's interesting. Okay. Ooh, do I blow up this or do I blow up this wall? Probably this, huh? I don't know. That doesn't look good. Okay. Oh no! Okay, that's nice. I'll take that. Oh god, no, that was too close. Oh my gosh, that's really early for you. I'm so sorry, but works for me. Lurk and hang out. Maybe I can lull you to sleep. Just kidding. I don't have that kind of voice. Excuse you. Danny is always here. I don't think Danny has missed a single stream in like weeks. So sorry, Wolf. I have to back Danny up on this one. Dang it! That's not good. I don't know how I'm supposed to launch over that. It's just too big of a jump. And same over here. I don't know how I get back. Perfect, guys. Oh, thank God we made that. That was scary. That is true. Danny was even here on her own birthday. Oh, We have one. Okay, do we want creating a soul link restores one life cell? That's pretty nice. Do we want a map marker? Makes more most pickups show up on the map. But you know, other stuff is good with as you go up. Increase the strength of the spirit flame. I feel like that's kind of good. We're gonna do this one because I get hurt a lot. What are you talking about, McDonald's Wolf? Oh my gosh, what are you guys talking about? Acting sus. Am I quiet? The mic's up kind of loud. Is that good? Well, I turned it up a little. We'll see. But yeah, we need to do another Among Us night soon. I'm afraid to drop down here because then I'm gonna die. Damn it. Okay, I'm just gonna do it while I've already done it a couple of times. Okay, I don't feel like there's anywhere to go. Oh, okay, 'cause you have to drop that spider thing down, I think. I am not. Did it count this thing that I did already? Oops. I wonder. No, that's definitely not gonna work. Yeah, it did. Damn it. I only have one life left, and this isn't gonna work out. Yeah, I knew that. I don't know how you can get across that. Oh, yeah, definitely not. Maybe that's just my voice. Sorry. I was almost in tears over this first part of the game, though, so that could be it. I know it was the earlier sniffles. I literally, oh yeah, that could be it too. Yeah, I was almost crying. I was definitely trying really hard not to cry. I don't know which way I should go. I think this way, because I can definitely come back. Think I can make it to this one? Oh yeah, I can jump the. Okay, we're cruising. Take this. Ooh, okay. Yeah, I don't know how to do that. Okay. Do we? No, we don't have one. Oh. Dang it, that's not what I wanted to do. Oh well. Oh my gosh. I miss all of your chat. I didn't see that you redeemed a sock check. Yes, go find a snack, Danny. Please send me one too. My controller just fell off. I need a bigger desk, you guys. Okay. I will do a sock check for you. I'm gonna change the scene. Okay, these are the socks today. I think you've seen them before. We can mew it. We can mew it. No snacks till you beat these games. Yeah, right. Guys are funny. Yeah, no, the real issue that I'm having right now is the overlays aren't working correctly, so my chat and everything is like off of my laptop and I can't really see it super well. Oh, sorry, TikTok. I lost you for a second. So yeah, that's kind of the problem right now. Okay, but they're still spikies. Okay. Dang it, get away. We were over there, I think. Okay. Go! Dang. Do you think we can make? Do you think like we're missing a big jump? Oh, how did that one go so high? So what did that do? I feel like that didn't do anything. I feel the same way. Sometimes I like just completely stop playing because I'm in chat. I'm like, what's going on? Oh man, this guy's brutal. Okay. Whew, finally got him. Dang it. Get away. We almost make it up there? I don't know. Uh-oh. Damn it. Oh, I knew that was gonna happen. I don't think we found that map stone yet. We did it. Oh, yeah. Well, there's definitely stuff to do over here. It's just, I don't know. We're just going for it. Is this another well? Or do we already go here? I feel like we already were here. I don't know. Oh, how did that happen? I don't know. But we have two of those little orby things. So, oh! These the enemies like come back so quick. Oh, that's the thing we need. Damn it. So that time you didn't get to jump over all the way, and so I don't know. I don't know how it does that. Like, how do you get a higher jump? Guess I have to time it better. Like that one didn't work. Whatever. Let's do that. Okay, we have to go back to that place. think it's this way. Yes. This is a pretty, like, intense game. Oh, sorry, TikTok, my wire keeps moving everything around. I don't know how to get up there. Should we blow this up? That's just for, like, more points. I think we have... Yeah. Don't we have an ability? Yeah, we do. Okay. Halves the cost of charge flame. That's really good. Or increase the strength of the spirit flame. I mean, that's necessary too, but I'm gonna do this one. Because we've been using it a lot. Save, because you never know. Okay. I hate these guys. Hey, Frozen One. Welcome back. Uh-oh. Those are hard. Okay, let's try this way. Yes, we got another orb. Okay. We all know I need it very badly. That's really intense. I didn't get the life orb. Dang it. Okay. We're just gonna have to go through that again. And we're not gonna go that high up because we can't take that guy. I don't know what his deal is, but... Nice. Oh my gosh. Nice frozen one. Bye. Do you buy a com like a combo oven? Is that what you're asking? I don't even know what that means. I guess I'm not adult enough. How do I get him up there? Yeah, that's not gonna work. Gain another ability point. Hi. I don't know where we're gonna go. Let's look at the map. Oh, that's not it. Okay. Maybe. Okay, we can't go below. That's where. You can't find. Oh, your charger, Danny? Okay, we can't go that way. We need to go that way, but that was really, really hard. How do we get past that guy? What is that? Maybe we should try to find that well and like warp. Oh shoot, we can't go that way. I think there was something that direction. Oh no! I thought that was like insta-kill. Shit. Oh yeah, we can go this way. Okay, Danny. Oh, nice. Okay. I mean, should we go up? Save it because I don't want to lose that energy. I thought the dark color was like where you haven't gone. But maybe I don't know. we have another orb or another thing we should. I'm gonna use it. I just want to see what this one is. Allows Ori to use dash in the air. That's kind of nice. Oh, sorry, TikTok. Misha's in her crate, but she's sleeping, so she's being good. I'm gonna go check on her really fast, actually, now that you remind me. She's a good girl. She's sleeping. She is fast asleep. I'm gonna grab another ice pack. It's hot here. Well, actually, hold on. It says it's 75. Oh yeah, it's nicer outside than it is inside. Just a little bit. I'm like not ready for the summer, cause it's gonna be really hot and I don't have air conditioning. So we'll see how that goes. I can hear all my neighbors outside. They're really cute. Okay. I have no idea where I'm going. I don't like this area. No, I think this one's fine. I have no AC. It's a bummer for sure. But I don't know. It could be worse, I guess. I don't know where to go at all. Where do I go? Maybe I should go back and try to fight that guy. Shit. Oh. Can I just, where can I teleport? That's okay. That's not what I wanted to do. Only at the wells, I think. That's so annoying. Okay. I'd really love some more health. Oh. Okay. How do I get up there? I don't know if I can. That's a bummer. Hi, friend in Atlanta. Tell Danny she's a homie for me, please. Okay. Oh my gosh. Wow, you guys. I think, Wolf, you're just an instigator. But we still love you. It makes it interesting. That wasn't gonna get me high enough. I don't get it. Oh, that's why. I have to fight those things. Okay, we're gonna try to do this again. You're just a teller of truths, half-truths. Oh my gosh, you almost made me die from that. Okay, we got it. I missed TikTok chat. You guys are so funny. Oh, I'm playing Ori and the something tree, right? Oh, I have it here. Ori and the Blind Forest. It's really good. I've never been to Guam. That sounds fun though. Okay, we're just, okay, there's nothing that way. Do you think the little blasty orb would do anything? I don't know. I think that guy needs to do something. Wow, instant kill. I was trying to see if maybe I could, like. Make them go somewhere. Oh, that was interesting. But. How do I get him up here? I'm just gonna try. Jumps are so hard for me. Oh my gosh, that was really scary. Travel nursing, that's intense. Good job. Danny, I love you. Oh no! Damn it, I should have saved. Run! Go! Okay, leave me alone. Oh, how's that gonna work? Oops. How do I get him to hit that thing? Ugh, all that to just get blocked by this. I don't know where to go. I wonder if I want that. I knew that was gonna happen. Tight. Okay. Dang it. I wonder if there's just so many rolls he can do before he like blows up. But I want him to make it to here. That looked like it almost worked. Maybe? Axe. Okay. Come back. Okay, I don't think that works. Okay, he can't even... Damn it. I can't even fight that guy. This is so annoying. That was super annoying. Okay. Back to square one, but I have no idea where to go. And it's still really hot. Oh. I forgot about my ice pack. Okay. We couldn't go to that tiny little area. We also couldn't go to all that area. I have no idea. What do we have to do to get that out of the way? I haven't played a whole lot of this game either. I'm gonna turn on this light if I can get it. Okay. Well, we're stuck. I'm stuck. Oops. Damn it. There should be way more places to teleport, because this is kind of annoying, honestly. Okay, I'm kind of like done playing this. I'm so annoyed. Like, why can't I, am I missing something? Like, why can't you teleport more? What is zooming gonna do? I feel like I'm not missing anything. It's just, I just decided to make the game kind of annoying. Nope. And it's kind of annoying that that guy's an instant kill. And you can't fight him. And same with this guy. He's an instant kill. You can't fight him. Deal with you at all. I'll take that health though. Okay, I'm gonna save down here. I definitely don't want to start back over there. Whew. No! Okay, this game is now a 9 out of 10 instead of a 10 because it's really annoying. How did that kill me instantly? We're just gonna save everywhere, because otherwise I'm not gonna like playing this game. It kind of seems silly that there's so many like instant kills and then it's so hard to save. And just the environment like kills you so quick too. So, maybe I need to like go on easy mode, just because I think I'd have more fun, because I'm just getting annoyed. way. Let's see where we're at. And like, what is that little glowy thing? Everything glows. A soul link. Okay, that's the little like save spot. I don't know. I feel like there's this whole giant area here that we didn't look at, but I don't know what we're looking for. Because we can't go up there to the tree until we figure out how to break the glowy green pillars. I have no idea, you guys. Where is that? And like, how do we get over there? Like up top to the right. How do we do that one? Well, I guess. Oops. I guess we could try to go to that dark place. Or we could try going down, because there's a couple of small places we didn't get to. I don't know. Be this way. We're just gonna keep looking at the map the whole time so that we know where we're going. I don't want like storyline spoilers because I feel like I'm gonna get really emotionally attached to this game. But like, I don't know, are there any other kinds of spoilers besides story? Okay, well, I can't get under there. But maybe. Maybe this way? I don't know how to get up there. I think you can like dang it, I messed that up. Oh, then yeah, for sure. Tell me. You're emotionally attached from the start. I was super emotionally attached right from the start. I like literally was crying. Just, yeah, let's be real. I was crying. Okay, it's cool that we finally made it to. Oh, shit. That came in real aggressive. Like, that's cool. God. How did that kill me so fast? That's so annoying. Okay, well that's nice. Am I going the wrong way? Yes. I don't know how to get up there though. I mean, those things made the branches swing real quick. Oh, hi Blizzfleet. Well, welcome. Thanks for following. Not my prime time to shine in this game. It's really hard for me apparently, but we're having fun, I guess, sometimes. Okay. You go to an area, find some ability. The ability will unlock more paths for you. Okay. I see. Yeah, I mean, I kind of get that. I don't remember how you get the skills, though, honestly. Oh, hi, friend. Oh, hey. How's it going? I didn't know you streamed. That's awesome. Well, welcome. Thanks for raiding me. Hi, friend. I have a command, but I don't remember how I use it. I think it's command raid. Well, welcome. You know that I love you and I'm appreciative. I'm just like horrible at the mechanics of this stuff. Let's see if that works. Yes, it did! So exciting. But yes. I know you're fine. But I appreciate you nonetheless. What game are you playing? Did it say? Yes. I appreciate you coming from TikTok. I'm pretty sure. I don't really know everything there is to know about like Twitch and everything. But I think being affiliate, you're not allowed to stream simultaneously to another platform if you're using Twitch. So I can't show the game. Yeah. Ooh, the new Lego Star Wars game. It's so funny. When I was chatting with Danny last night, I was looking at the, I don't know when it came out, but one of the Star Wars games. It was just like a regular one, but I thought it looked really fun. I have no idea where I'm going. Okay, we're trying to go down. I got really distracted. Thanks for sticking around during that distraction. But okay, a little bit further. But I feel like we're going too backwards. That's pretty cool. I'm going back to chat. I know I hear people do it, but I'm like, why risk it? I mean, it's not that important. And it would just be kind of weird to like stream to both. Like, I don't know how I would set that up. I've like seen some people do it and they have like a mirror taped to their TV. Which points for creativity, like that's awesome, but that's a little, I struggle enough with just with Twitch, so we're good for now. Okay, I don't know how I can get up there, but I'm glad you made it. It's funny because we kind of started from TikTok and now we're here. I don't know if this is gonna do anything again. Like, how do I get up there? It must be a different ability that you can get, hopefully. I don't know. I guess we can try going this way too, because there's a lot of blackout space. All the pretty flowers. Oh! That's where we started. Oh, I think I missed some of this stuff. Yes, go for it. I mean, I'm always looking for game recommendations, so. Thank you for reminding me to save. Why not? I'm like, I gotta just save constantly because I'm terrible at this game. So. Okay, so we can't go to that space because there's that water, and same with that other dark space. I guess we could try to go to like this three level place. Hey, Zax. Ori's fun, but I'm not good at it, so it's kind of hard. But we're learning, we're getting there. And I will learn to love it because I want to. And I already own the second game, so. Okay, so we're gonna try. Oh! Hi! Okay. I don't know how we would get up from there. Or from there. That's weird. I don't s unless there's an ability where you can fly, I don't know how this would work. Is the thing in the top right where you're supposed to go currently? This is what I'm supposed to like do, I guess. I'm assuming, 'cause that's like the objective. But it doesn't connect to anything. I mean, like it probably connects in this like black area, but I don't know why I didn't continue going there. I think that part was blocked by something that I don't have, so I have no idea. Yeah, it is. It's a very hard game. Oh, that link's covering the. Anyway, go up and around. I don't know. Something was blocking my path, I'm pretty sure. Also, these are like delicious if you guys need a protein bar. Not sponsored. Hopefully one day, but I'm like addicted. So, there's that. Where are we now? I have no idea. It would be really cool if the places you could teleport were on the map. That would be really helpful. So, we're gonna try and go back to where we started, I guess. Can we go? No. Does anyone remember how you get your skills? I don't remember. Oh, was it from opening those doors? I think we already did this. I don't know how that would help you. Damn it. To go this way. Yeah, I have no idea. hate this guy. No, I'm confused. Wait. I don't know. I was just honestly just like pressing it over and over and over. So we'll see, I guess. Okay, going up won't do anything. Look at that, hydrate. Yeah, I was totally mashing it. No sleep for you. Couldn't fall asleep. Or you're just like, oh, I have to get in on this game. It looks too intense. I hate those spiders. Ah! Okay. Oops. No! You forgot to tell me to save. Oh, save, right. Was that right after, right before? Yep. Oh, this way. That's so annoying. But let's get an ability while we're here. Improve the radius and damage of the charge flame. Let's do makes most pickups show on the map, maybe. Oops. Maybe our map will be more helpful. I know. Welcome to my life, you guys. Okay. Well, first of all, TikTok, hold on 1 second. Because I want to turn on my light, my lamp in here, because it's kind of dark now. And I made it dark. Okay. And let's see. The things that showed up, are they things that I've done or that I haven't done? I feel like it has to be things I've done, right? Things I haven't done? There's a lot then. What are the little spirit light containers? Oh God, my knees. I feel like a grandpa with like how bad my knees are. Okay, well then while we're right here, let's go see what this light container thing is. Okay, I thought I could jump off that tree. Can't. Okay, we definitely can't get that far. Never mind. Okay, that's good to know. We're gonna try. Okay, I definitely can't go through that water. Or that water. Okay, let's try getting that little stone piece, I guess. Am I in the right spot? Yes. Get away from me. I don't have time for you. Okay. This way? Yes. Okay. Let's see what we could do. Ah! This kind of reminds me of this game that I got on the Switch. It's called Child of Light. Has anyone played that? It was really good. Okay, so we did that already. So it's showing, I think it's showing everything. Okay, ancestral tree. I wish it kind of told you like what those things mean. Yeah, I have no idea. But Child of Light was really good. If you guys haven't played it, I think I got it on a really good sale too. We're gonna see what that thing in the bottom corner is. Oh, bastard. Am I still on the right track? Yes. Okay. Okay. I don't remember what this did. So that was not helpful. Okay. Oh, I didn't see that. So, I don't know where to go, so. But I guess we should go this way to just get back on track. Did not see that at all. Gary. It'd be cool if we could go up, but there was no place to go. Do I want to? Okay, so I need to go up, I'm assuming. Nothing that way. Nothing to bounce off of. That's so much easier to climb things. Thanks for pointing that out. Let's just go over here and make sure that we got whatever this is. Yes, we did. Now, how do I get this thing down here? Oh, that was that spot we couldn't jump up, I think. I guess we go this way. Yeah. Yeah, it's so much easier to get up the walls now. Let's just go this way to make sure we've covered all of our bases, because I feel like whatever we're missing is just something really simple. Let's just save the game. And we could warp. Oh, we could break this. Let's go. Oh, get away. Do you think the bird needed to for that? Thank you. What is that? Oh, cool. Get away from me. Ah, get away. Okay. Nice. Oh, that was close. Ah, get away. I thought maybe you could make it up there. We're gonna save so that I can use my thing. That would be nice. Oh, we can't do that. Life efficiency. That's good. That's good too, but I don't use it as much. So let's go with this one first. The game has gotten better since I learned how to jump better. And, you know, it's also just like a learning curve. Ah, I see. Do we want to go up or let's just keep going? Well, I don't know. Let's try and go up just to see what happens. No, that was too much. I'm so afraid of, like, getting those. Oh, I guess we can't go that way. Oh, no. How did she die? Because I had three more. Hi, Racta. Welcome. It is a very pretty game. I don't blame you for not finishing it because it's freaking hard. No! And it's frustrating. But we'll get it. I'm definitely the kind of person that like moves with the game. And then like somehow I think that's gonna help. And Switch it does. Dang it. Oh, how did that happen? That is so frustrating. Dang it. No. Good thing we don't have the death counter on this one because it would be incredibly high. So, that's so weird because I have three health, but I feel like if I get hit one more time, it's just going to like automatically kill me. See? How does that happen? Again, holding jump lets you get more air. I have no idea, honestly. If you're not moving your whole upper body, are you even trying? I mean, pretty much. Wait, so you want me to jump? Hi, Tinkerbell Gaming. That's awesome. Welcome. Thanks for following and, coming along for this crazy ride. Holding jump as. Yeah, I mean, I think I'm holding it. I should learn how to make an automatic death counter for these games. I know. Okay, or you can help me figure out because I have a death counter. It's called Splat, and I think it's really funny, but I can't figure out how to get it to reset. It's through Nightbot. Yeah, I can't figure out how to get it to reset, and so it's kind of annoying. You asshole, that's not happening. No! No! I was trying to save and I couldn't. It like there was not a spot to save. Damn it. This is really hard. Oh, Stream Elements is better. I don't know how to use Stream Elements for commands. I don't know how that works. This is really annoying. Because I am holding the button down when I jump over. It's like, I think the most annoying part is because you jump in weird, like random increments, you have to like time your jump to get right underneath the spikes. Otherwise, you can't make it. And like that's so annoying. And you end up losing like I don't know, your place. Like that. Where it's like I couldn't get close enough to the spikes and then I just biffed it. No, just let me land on the wall. Dang it. Okay, I'm annoyed with this game officially. It was going better, and now I'm like just as annoyed as I was in the beginning. Especially because like why do I only have two lives? Like why don't I have six hits? I don't get that. I'm saving. Whew, we made it. Okay. Yeah, I'm lost in everything, so I'm not really like looking at the chat at the moment. But I will come back to y'all. Cause now I'm just scared I'm gonna get blasted. Okay, my own posture check, cause I was just like huddled up. Get away from me. I'm not ready to risk that way and have to do that again, so. No! Okay, at least I start up here. Just to get stopped by this pillar. Okay, thanks, Roxa. Appreciate it. Okay, that I was not expecting that. No, I don't have enough to save. This is where I started. Was there a way to make that jump over there? I don't know if there is. I have not. I don't even know what it is. You do get a double jump ability at some point. That would be really nice. I would like that a lot. Dang it. Okay. Kill me so that I can go back to the top. Thank you. That could still be somewhere like I can't go yet. Oh, what's there? Do you think? No, I can't just fall down there. Okay, I'll look at that. Okay. Okay. Because I feel like once I can double jump, I can make it to a lot of places, but... I just feel like right now that's not gonna happen. Okay, so I think that's as far on that map as I can go. So... I don't know, we'll just keep going this way. What are you guys talking about? I'm like really confused. Ooh, maybe we should warp? Oh. Do we want to warp? Let's just go here, I guess. I don't know. Oh yeah, I don't know how to make some of those commands. I'm sorry. Maybe, if you guys have a list of, like, some commands you think would be cool to have, I can work on making them. Yeah, I'm at 2 hours and 50 minutes. Okay, there's nothing over here. Where's the tree? Okay, so this is where... Oh, wait. That's not where I am right now. I see. So, this is as close as I can get. But... it's not close enough. I can't go up. I don't think. Oh, maybe I can. I don't think I can. Oh, I didn't see those. No, I can't. Okay, that sounds good, but yeah. Okay, thanks guys. That'd be really cool because I have some commands obviously, but I don't know what's good, and sometimes I like find something and I'm like, "Oh, that'll be cool," and then I can't figure out how to get it to work. So, okay, we're back here. No idea what to do. Still. Because I need to get like a freaking double jump or something. But I don't know how to do that. I know. Tell me about it. It looks like it's just this really cute, like, fun. It looks like Kena, where it's a little more like mellow and relaxing, but no, it's like a nightmare, where it just makes you want to rip your hair out. Okay. Can't do anything there. Ugh, this part. Oh, that's nice. Cool. Didn't save. It's just hard because it makes you feel like you can't, like, sit down and do a long gaming session with this game. Like, you just get too frustrated and lost. Yeah, we tried going up there and there's nothing we can do. Ori and the Blind Anger, for real. Yeah, I don't know where to go. I think there was a couple of places where I didn't have enough stuff to break the blue pillars. But I don't. Is it those that have the four? A breakable wall? Energy gate, a breakable wall, a stompable floor? Okay. But I can't stomp anything yet, right? Like, I'm gonna try going down here to this. Oh, God damn it. To the stompable floor down there. Yeah, whatever. I knew that was gonna happen. Go away, I don't wanna deal with you. That was bullshit. Okay, where is that stompable floor? Oh, damn it. I can't go that way. There's a wall up there, but I can't get up there. I don't know how to break those walls because they're like green. They're not the blue ones. Maybe that. No, I think that's the water and I can't cross it. What's the key again? Spirit gate. Energy gates. Is that the ones I can blow through? Maybe. But I don't see any that I could actually use. Maybe that one? My TikTok, my phone's dying, so TikTok might have to go soon. Okay, let's see. There's one up there, but I definitely can't get there because we tried all of these places. There's one there that looks like I might be able to get to it. And that's it. So I guess we'll just try and see what happens. God. Hate those spiders. I hate them. God damn it. That was my mistake. And I didn't want to save because I was like, it doesn't matter. I only have one saving point. And I wanted to do it after the spiders. Honestly, should I just warp back? I feel like it's closer. I think I'm gonna. Okay, thanks. I did, Wolf. I did. Because I was trying to get back to my save point so I could warp here. So I could try to get to that pillar to see if that's an area I can go to. I should save, though. Does it automatically save when you warp? I don't know. I feel like it should. But. We'll find out. Oh, we don't need it. Okay. Ugh. Wait, it's. Oh, what is. Oh. Okay, but we don't have. We don't have four! How do we get four? That's so annoying. Okay, but that's not even the door that I thought it was. Maybe it's just a breakable wall is what I'm thinking of. But we need four energy cells. I don't know how to get another one. Maybe it's like the trees or something. But I'm officially out of ideas. I feel like the only place on the map, at least, that I could really even go to is this top area that had that crazy, like, laser guy, but I couldn't figure out how to break those walls. They were green and glowy, and my little explosion move didn't do anything to them. So, I have no idea. I guess we could go back up there and try a couple of times, but otherwise, maybe I just need a brain break. But we can go back and teleport. Can I teleport there? Maybe not. I don't think we got to that teleport place yet. That's so annoying that I need another orb. Oops, that was an accident. Oh, so is that. But let's warp. I have no idea. This way. Went down here and we picked up the little thing there. What the heck? That is so annoying. Just stuff like that should be way easier, I think. I tried that, didn't work. And even if it did, there's nothing there. What does that pole even do? Well, maybe. No, it looks like you can't even go anywhere. And this guy, I think, should be able to break it. But I don't know how to get him to break it. Okay, that's great. I should have saved. Actually, I'm just gonna. See if I could do it. No, I can't. I just don't want to deal with those guys over and over. I hate how fast they respawn. It's kind of. Oh my goodness. Okay. But like, how do you get him to go up? And then this one, there is another guy, but he doesn't. That's so annoying. What did you do for command? Like, what are you learning? Like, it has to be something with this guy. I just don't know what it is. Oh, nice. I was wondering, like, if you guys could change your own name colors or how, like, if it was just random. Dang it. That guy doesn't jump, though, so I don't know how anything would work. Like, he should be able to break it, but I don't think this does anything here. Nope. Try jumping on the ledge to the left. I think you need a specific ability. I don't know if I missed out, like, what. That was aggressive. What ledge you're talking about. Cause like, even if you jumped on the ledge, like, he doesn't follow you. I mean, it's the same thing like here. Maybe. See if, like, can you boost him, like, while you're, oops, I didn't even see that. Can you, like, boost him while he's going? But yeah, I don't know. Oops. It seems awfully hard if I'm like, doing something wrong. Yeah, but can I boost him right now? That's the thing is, like, how do I, like, what am I missing? Like, where am I missing? I mean, obviously there's somewhere else I can go on the map to get the next skill that will unlock the next location, but I don't know where that is, and I feel like I've gone to every part of the map. And especially now that I can see the stuff on the map, like there's nowhere on it that seems like, oh, I should go here, or like this is the next place. So that's why I'm kind of confused, because I just don't. Honestly, I'm probably just gonna look it up because I have no idea. I wish you could just get through this. I have Spirit Flame, Wall Jump, and Charge Flame. I don't have anything else. Like, that could be one of these, could be boost. I don't know. I mean, even that one looks like you just, that one might be launching someone. And so it might be like the next skill, but I mean, nothing I have right now can do anything. But I don't know. We might just circle back to this next time, because I have no idea where to go. Unless anyone has a suggestion. Because, yeah, I think all the points on the map that I have access to don't have any like skill point areas or anything. Yeah, it's a locked one. Yeah, then I don't know what I need if it's two away. Like, how do I get more of those points? I don't know. But I think I'm gonna call it. Especially because I just don't know where to go, and I'm probably gonna have to look it up. But thanks for joining me, friends. It's been a trip. It was fun playing a new game. We still have Resident Evil on the books, probably another Zelda, but maybe a community night. This weekend, I'm thinking of a movie on Saturday. Those of you who don't know what I'm talking about, on our Discord, we have community nights. So if you're interested in that, I think Discord. That's our Discord. Yeah, we're gonna do a movie night, something anime. We haven't decided yet. Maybe Princess Mononoke, or like, I don't know, just another something like that where it's something people have probably already seen, but it's a nice gateway to anime for those of you who maybe don't watch it as much. I'm not familiar with a ton of the movies and stuff, so I'm excited for that. But yeah, hopefully, I think on Saturday, I'm thinking, well, yeah, maybe Saturday or Sunday, I'm not sure yet. Maybe I'll do a poll. And maybe the other day we could play Among Us, because that's the other thing. We've been playing Among Us on our community game nights, and it's been so much fun. Danny and Wolf can attest. I don't know if Frozen One is still here. I think he left. But it's been really fun. So if you guys are interested in that, it's in the Discord, and you want to assign the role. We have like a roles channel, and you want to hop on those roles so that you get all those notifications. But yeah, so it should be really fun. We haven't done a movie night yet. So, first one this weekend, hopefully. And I'll probably end up streaming tomorrow. Maybe I'll do Maybe if Danny's around, we'll do Resident Evil, or if not, I'll do like a Zelda. Maybe this if I can figure out where the hell I'm supposed to go next. But we'll see. So yeah, check out the Discord if you are interested in that. And cool. It was fun hanging out with you guys, and I will most likely see you tomorrow. So have a good night, everyone, and I'll see you then. Bye.